This is a port wine stain, and from the circles, it looks like she just had it treated with a V-beam laser, which takes multiple sessions to clear. And
this is a joke, right?